take a closer look. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Still got this. Runners, no, you don't. All right, what have we got? Gotcha. Out here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
How's it going?
Coming. He shot me!
Better than nothing. Hey, what's this?
Let me get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let him know it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
That's it.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Green lights are good.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Let's see what we got in here.
Attention, to the
Come on! God damn it.
Big cat.
just what I need. Bear.
tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
I'll need to see about that.
St. John out.
This is it. All right, where? You're mine now. Colonel, I've spotted him.
You can't! Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Their attention. How are you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Work, Corporal.
Well, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks! Stop! Don't leave! Please! Please!
That should be it. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. See what I can do. That'll hold. You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat. Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Gotta be right around here. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. And where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Oh, there's another one. Time to burn. Another nest. Burn it down.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks are mutating. There's... We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in, on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. St. John out.
There's one.
There's another one. Out that way.
O'Brien, I reached your guy, and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Another flare. Gotta be another one of O'Brien's men.
Hello? Can you hear me? Move an arm or something if you can hear me.
Arm?
Nope.
Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Maybe this way. That he went down fast. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien. If he was alive or dead?
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? Maybe down here?
Yeah. Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man?
Yeah. That doesn't look good.
Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, Sue, what's up? He's down.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's coming. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Didn't see you coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jack.
No.
Jack, come on.
Let go of me.
Come on, get her out of here.
He's gone.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This is a fight.
I hope this was worth it, O'Brien.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there, coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Guess you won't be needing this. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian. Foreman.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
You fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What it takes to
survive. Oh, you know those men, Cooper? The others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
John out.